what is the classification of the soils? As we know that there are various classification of the soil has been given by the Indian Standard and Unified Confined Soil Classification, and higher authority has also given. But today we are going to do the classification on the basis of the particle size. Now we have classified the soil in two parts, that is fine aggregate and coarse aggregate. When the soil is passed from the 75 micron size, more than 50% soil has been passed from the 75 micron, it is known as fine soil. When it is retained on the 75 micron, it is known as coarse soil. Now what are the basic classification? It has been classified into 5 parts, like what is clay, silt, sand, gravel, cobble and boulder. Now what is the size of the clay? Size of the clay is 0.2 micron to 2 micron, and size of the silt is 2 micron to 275 micron, and the size of the sand is 75 micron to 4.7 mm, and the size of the gravel is 4.75 mm to, as shown here, 4.75 mm to 80 mm. Now the size of the cobble is 80 mm to 300 mm, and the size of the boulder is greater than 300 mm. This is what the basic classification that we have. Now we have further classification in the silt. Now silt has been classified into the fine silt, medium silt and coarse silt. Now what is the size of the fine silt? Size of the fine silt is 2 micron to 10 micron, and the medium silt is 10 micron to 20 micron, and the coarse silt is 20 to 75 micron. And same classification has been done in the sand also. So sand has been classified into fine sand, medium sand and coarse sand. Fine sand is 75 micron to 0.4 to 5 mm, and medium sand is 0.4 to 5 mm to 2 mm, and coarse sand is 2 mm to 4.75 mm. This is the basic classification that has been done from the particle size. Thank you.